If a patient comes in and they're choking, what do you do? Well, you want to get a chest x-ray to see where the object is at. If you can't see it, the next step is oftentimes to get a bronchoscopy. You're going to be able to put a camera down their airway and see where exactly the object's at, and you can oftentimes remove it that way. So first, chest x-ray on your exam, then you want to proceed to endoscopy or a bronchoscopy.